Here is the dump down low to Mick Bagwar and missing. Now Sammy Whitcomb. That's a good looking shot. Yvonne Anderson from deep. You can count it. That's more like it. Taylor George in the game, passing to Whitcomb. Now she gets it down low to Smith. Smith goes up and she's fouled. Mick Bagwar. Passing is crisp by the Australians, and how about that? Leads to a bucket and a three-point play opportunity. Nurkic spins, turns, goes off 1 foot.
That's pretty.
So he gets some execution at this end of the court. Brian Anderson, you saw her limping off at halftime. She's back out there. Nurkic hits the three.
Different type of basketball being played here.
Oh, no look pass. Smith goes up, scores, and is fouled.
They spread the defense, and here Smith on Stankovic.
Whitcomb knocks it down the three. He's leading the game. Ooh, imagine able to get rid of it. Sammy. Ooh, shooters roll. Has come in. Here's the full court pressure. It gets a layup, and this is what we're talking about. Serbia can, they can really cause problems. George, oh my, she just doesn't win. I mean, she didn't have an air ball before that, but then she comes back. She's like, oh, she's gonna put up the layup, swing it. Dugalic knocks it down. That's her second here in the quarterfinals of the 33rd Olympiad, advancing to familiar territory, the semifinals.